Hey, everybody. Okay, so I have finally decided to come back with a definitive answer. Boys, please stop. They're still in a cage right now. The girls are fixing to take them out, so they may get really loud here in a minute. But anyways, I've come back with a definitive answer. I think I'm just going to go do a bi-weekly cash stuffings. That way it just saves me a little bit of sanity. Okay, so we're going to start off with our 52-week. My middle daughter is pissed because she cannot find her snack that she bought at Walmart. But... Hush. Okay, so we're going to just start off with our 52-week. We're only bringing $50 this week, or no, for the 2 week period. So weird. So 20, 40, 45, 50. And last month, July, we did finish our first envelope, which was $55. We are putting $50 into this envelope. And we are going to do 11 plus 12 plus 13 plus 14. Yes. So we're going to do 11, 12, 13, and 14 for the next 2 weeks. And that is going to equal $50. $50. Let's go. So, you know what? I can never color them in here. Love these. If you like this challenge, this is from Lisa, from Lisa Grateful Me. She is the Happy Mailbox Co. on Etsy. I love her challenges. She also has this in, I want to say it's a panda bear. So she's got the koala and the panda bear. This is her 52 week. And then Lisa, or Donna, over at Donna Powered by Creativity, she has this in a Tinkerbell, which is super cute. I got Donna's Tinkerbell challenge, but it's the 100 envelope. And I am hoping to start that in the new year. I'm already working on what I'm going to work on, like my goals and everything for 2025. I already have a 2025 challenge that I am going to complete this year. I tried twice to do the 2024 challenge this year, and I bombed it. So bombed it. But we are going to do big challenges in 2025. I really, that's like a huge goal of mine. I want to get some bigger challenges done. So we're going to do the 2025. We're going to do the 100 envelope. We're going to do probably a 52 week again. And then we're going to do a few that I have already in the binder. We will be completing those. There's no way I can finish them this year because I just started them. So we will be working on those for next year, which is the sloth savings and the seasonal fox one. And there's some other good ones in there that I want to work on. So I'm going to paperclip that money so that it doesn't go flying out of my envelope. And we will revisit this next time. I'm hoping that I can get this one done by the end of the year. I don't know. We shall see how the money works. Okay, and then we have this binder. Love this binder. This is going to be my monthly binder. We are putting $40 this pay period per week. So 40 for this week, 40 for next week. That means we're putting $80 in here. I really want to get this done by the end of the year. So we have 20, 40, 60, and 80. Alrighty, 80 bucks going into this one here. And I'm not going to cash condense any of this just yet. So we have 20, 40, 60, 80, 85, 90, 95, $105. That is yay. We first hit our first 100. If I'd have known that, I probably would have came in with a $100 bill. But that's okay. We'll cash condense eventually. I've never done a cash condensing on this video or on this channel. So we will get to it when we get to it. All right, let's color in four of these. So we will do 20, 40, 60, oh yeah, 80. So there's 80 bucks. Going in that. Love you, honey. Okay, new tires. We're just going to stay slow and steady with this one. We're going to put 5 in and 5 in. So 5 for this week, 5 for next week. I'm hoping that this doesn't like mess with you guys. It just makes it a little bit easier that I can just cash condense it all, because I am trying to figure out how much I need for my challenges per 2 weeks. So it's just easier to stuff it for 2 weeks. I'm hoping that maybe I can come in with like a couple videos this week, a couple videos for next week, and kind of just spread it out. But we'll see. I'm really trying to figure this out, you guys. It's really messing with me, if you haven't noticed. So we got 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. We have $30 in the new tire fund. And again, this ain't going towards new tires. This is just going towards, I don't know. It's going towards something. You know, technically, this would be really great to just take this and go pay off my personal loan. Maybe that. I don't know. We'll see. I have no clue what color blue that one was. Which, God, I can't even talk today. What color blue that one was. So we're just going to use this blue. Girls, please be quiet. We're almost done and then we'll go shopping, okay? I'm batch filming right now, so we do need, we're still going, it's August the 2nd. We're going to go to Bath and Body Works. I have a couple freebies that I can pick up there. I have the app and I use it. And then we're also going to go pay some bills. We still have a lot to do. Okay, so this is the hashtag life. And a lot of these, if I haven't mentioned, are Miss Donna by Donna Powered by Creativity. Love her challenges. So we're gonna do 2 weeks worth of these this challenge, and that will be $10 worth. So we'll color in 2 headbands. Let me know if you hate this. Let me know if you like this. Just let me know. I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Like I said, it's going to take me a bit to just get used to it. So out of norm to go shopping for 2 weeks of groceries, to get 2 weeks worth of gas groceries. Like, it's 2 weeks worth of gas. Like, everything is just, it's almost bombarding. I don't know how else to explain it. When you're just not used to it, you've been doing it for 15, actually more than 15 years, because you were doing this before you and your hubby got together, but when you've been doing it for all your life and then all of a sudden things change, it's like, whoa, hold on, how do we do this? So we've got hashtag life, and I am going to go back in and start coloring in the glasses after we get done with the headbands. Because the headbands alone at $5 is going to be $100. If I go back in and color each piece of the glass as $5 a piece, so one set of glasses would be $10, then that will be a $300 challenge, and I like that. So we're going to continue that. So we got 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, and 30. We got $30 on this challenge as well. And again, this is just a slow and steady. When they get done, they get done. There's no rush for this one. I would like my emergency fund done by Christmas. This one would be really nice to have, but we're just doing $10 per week, and we're doing 2 weeks worth, so there's $20. We're going to get my red back. Let's see, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we'll do the 7 and 3 for our 1 week. Boys, quiet. I got the rooster outside going. I got the dogs whining. And then we will do, let's just go ahead and do this straight up 10 right here. There we go. All right, so there is $20 worth. Ooh, that marker stinks. Oh, money's already out. So we have got 20. Sorry, 10, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 51. $51 in Roger Rabbit. This one is the $500 Roger Rabbit. I have completed this one before. I'm sure you guys have seen it. I don't know if you guys hate it or not, but I really like it. It's very therapeutic to finish. We're going to do $10 into the Happy Thanksgiving, and I'm going to do this happy here for a dollar a piece. So there's one. Two, three, four, and five, and then boys, quiet. Let's do one of these. Let's do a pumpkin. I want to do a pumpkin. So we're going to do a pumpkin for $5. When I get done with this one, this technically is not going to go towards Thanksgiving for us. This one is going to actually go towards getting our Sam's Club membership renewed. I really miss having Sam's Club cards. So we're going to get that renewed with this money. And I like to do the premium one. I think is what they call it. I'm not sure if that's what they call it anymore. The little bit more expensive one, because you get cash back on your purchases and stuff. And I want to start doing some like Disney gift cards to help pay for our cruise. Because normally, at least it used to be, at Sam's Club you could go spend like $45 and get like a $50 gift card. So you actually got a little bit more than what it was worth. I don't know if they still do that, but if they do, we're definitely going to work on doing that to pay for the cruise, because you can use Disney gift cards, as far as I know. That's what I've learned, at least. I will double check before I do it, though. So we got that, and we did happy, so that's $10, and that will be our first $10 in this challenge. Let me grab a paper clip. Ladies, quiet. So there is $10 for Thanksgiving. And if I calculated it correct, it's supposed to be like $151 when I'm done. Remember, we are not doing these two daily. We will be doing the, we'll be doing those after we get some challenges done. Okay, so for the monkeys, we're doing 20, 30 for 2 weeks. So that's $60. Okay. Where did I put, oh, it's right here. So let's see, there is my monkey challenge. This is from Lisa Grateful Me. When we are done, this will be $784. I don't care if I get one of the squares done necessarily by the end of the year, but I do want these three squares done. So let me grab the yellow and we will do $60 worth, so 7 and 7 is 14. $20 here. 20, 40, 60. Yep. Okay, so we'll do 7 and 3 for each square that I'm working on twice. And I do have these broke up as like each individual kid. They're my little monkeys. So this challenge is just like fitting for them. And then this one they will each get. And this is just for their savings, guys. This is not for them just to go spend on whatever they want. I'm gonna put this in a savings account for them. They get $25 every 2 weeks to spend. Okay, 3 more weeks. So by the end of August, we should have the first two. We should have these two rows done all the way down. So that's exciting. Let me go ahead and put the money in the envelope. Boys, quiet. I think these are all tens. Yep, they're all tens. Okay. You can just do it like that. So in this envelope, we have 20, 40, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 1, 10, 20, 120. Oh, that makes me happy. All right. Put that back in there. Up next, we have the challenge that I decided to come up with. This one is for furniture. And oh my gosh, but we were looking for furniture earlier this week with the hubby. It has $10 in it, so let's do $20, because I wanted to do $10 a week. Now, with the savings challenges, if you are saving along with me, I am also going to be doing some like scratch offs and things like that in my next binder that are for this one. So by the end of the month, 2 months, 3 months, I will have extra to put into this, but each week I'm going to do $10 a week. But I am working on adding extra to it just with different challenges, just to make it a little bit easier on myself. So we're just going to color in two of these $10 marks for right now. And that's all we're doing. So this is in my freebie file. Hopefully I will remember to link it. If not, you can go to one of my past videos. And this now has $30. And you can grab that for free. Okay, and then the last one that I'm gonna be doing as my weekly for August and probably well into the new year is this little challenge here. Now, I think I cut this down or something because I was gonna use it in my my smaller happy planner, but I decided to put it in this one. Is this Where's the Beef? This is from Lisa Grateful Me. Here's the envelope. We are gonna start this because we are gonna try to buy a whole beef next year. So I kind of divvied up. I think it was like 2,500, I think, is what we needed for the whole beef. We know a guy. So we're doing each of these little cow faces as $30 a piece. So we got 20, 40, 50, 60. That's 2 weeks worth, $60. Well, let me grab another paper clip because this is another new challenge. Oops, sorry if I shook you guys. Whoa. So we'll do that and we'll put that in the envelope. And again, this one will continue on until the next year. I just kind of want to get a head start on that. Hey, hey, hey. Okay, that was a little hard to get in there. Not the designer's fault, my fault. Okay, look how chunky this thing's getting. Oh yeah. All right, and then we're gonna color in two of the cow faces. So let me actually grab a piece of paper because I did put this on regular printer paper instead of my thicker cardstock. I don't want it to bleed through. So let's grab a pink. Ooh, we'll do this neon Sharpie pink. And we're gonna color in the cow noses on this one. Ooh, that's pink. All right. There we go. No, I do not have a hair bow. There we go. Two cow noses completed. And it may take us a while to get this done. I am $30 a paycheck period is, or $30 a week is kind of hefty, but, and I have several challenges that way, but the banana one should be done by the end of December, so we can roll over some more to this and we'll just see how it works. I'm hoping that I can finish this by March, April, I think is when I wanted to finish this. So yeah. But anyways, thank you guys so much for spending time with me, and look out for my next video. I will be doing my fall binder, or my, it's not really a fall binder. It's like a true crime binder that is going to go towards fall. So I will catch you guys on the next one. Love you guys. Be safe. Bye.